After making her Bollywood debut in the film Jawani Jaane Mein, Alaya F will feature in Hindi remake of Kannada hit thriller U-Turn. Alaya took to her Instagram to share the news. She wrote, "Sometimes in life, taking a shortcut is not the only way ahead. Think twice before you change the course of your journey and take a U-turn." The original starred actress Shraddha Srinath in the lead. The Bollywood remake will be produced by debutante Arif Khan. The film is backed by Cult Movies, which is a new division under Shobha Kapoor and Ekta Kapoor's Balaji Telefilms, which produces new age and edgy content. The film is expected to go on floors tomorrow. Actress Shilpa Shetty Kundra on Monday took to her Instagram handle to share the teaser of recreated version of a 90s super hit song Chura Ke Dil Mein Rao for her new film Hangama 2. Sharing the teaser, Shilpa wrote, "After a long wait, but at last, presenting the teaser of Chura Ke Dil Mein Rao 2.0. Directed by Priyadarshan, Hangama 2 is a follow-up of the 2003 comedy hit Hangama. It brings back Paresh Rawal in his pivotal role and also stars Mizan Jafri and Pranita Subhash. The film also features Ashutosh Rana, Manoj Joshi, Rajpal Yadav, Johnny Lever and Tiku Tulsania." Kareena Kapoor Khan on Monday took to Instagram to share a new poster for the upcoming film Bhoot Police, featuring her husband Saif Ali Khan. The actor will be seen in the role of Vibhuti. Sharing the picture, Kareena wrote, "Don't fear the paranormal and feel safe with Vibhuti." In the image, Saif is seen wearing a leather jacket paired with black shirt. The actor can be seen flaunting an intriguing avatar. The film also stars actress Yami Gautam, Jacqueline Fernandez and Arjun Kapoor. Shoot for the film began in last November and was completed by February 5. The film has been shot across Himachal Pradesh, Mumbai and Rajasthan's Jaisalmer. The horror comedy film has been directed by Pawan Kriplani. Actress Alia Bhatt took to Instagram on Saturday to share her emotions as a debutante producer. The actress makes her debut as producer with the self-starring Darlings. SRK took to his Twitter handle to repost Alia's post and asked her to sign him for her next production. He wrote, "After this production, please sign me up for your next home production, little one. I will come in time for the shoot and be very professional, promise." Responding to Shah Rukh's tweet, Alia wrote, "I could ask for nothing more. Done deal signed. Love you, my favorite." Darling stars Alia with Shefali Shah, Roshan Mathew and Vijay Verma. The film is co-produced by Shah Rukh Khan's production house, Red Chillies Entertainment. Actress Ananya Pandey took to Instagram to put up a series of pictures from a beach. However, more than the photographs, the witty caption entertained her followers. The actress said that she was having a Kahona Pyar Hai moment, a reference to Hrithik Roshan's Starer, in which the protagonist get abandoned on an island. In a white dress with an oversized bomber jacket, Ananya posed in the pictures posted on Sunday and captioned them as, "Having my Kahona Pyar Hai moment with myself, it clearly did not end well." On the work front, Ananya has a film with Vijay Devrakonda titled Liger and Shakun Batra's directorial next alongside Deepika Padukone and Siddhant Chaturvedi. INS Report.